We start with daily chart. Just I want to give a quick update. And if you refer to our analysis, we have been looking for buy since the price was within here, and this is what we get. But the price couldn't break the previous top because we mentioned with the breakout of the previous top, which is somewhere around 38 cents, we can look for 46 frame by 57 as a target. By the way, right now we're looking at this correction. Still, we can look for buy, but we have to see the breakout of the previous tops. Anyway, we don't have any trades at all for buy based on daily chart. And if I move to forward chart, since the price was within here, all right, even the price couldn't break, we mentioned if the price drop, we can expect to drop 26 following by 24. Anyway, the price tagged 26, there was no breakout. And right now I'm looking at this. If the price reverses a corrective, the possibility for the next drop is very high. But any trade for buy from now, we'll take it. And the stop loss should be somewhere below 25 cents. And even based on forward chart, we don't have any trades at all. And if I move to 1 hour chart, similar explanation. If we get one more drop with the breakout of this low, having entry above this can be an option. But at this point, having entry above this, it depends on the traders. But any opportunity either for buy is a short move flag, we will take the trade. Anyway, we're looking for buy, but we have to wait and see how this correction can form. And if the price is going to drop, we just let it go. Anyway, we don't see really good opportunity for buy. We just follow the chart. Any update, I will share. Thanks.